live out the promises that's written. Mm-hmm. You know?
Yeah.
Shoot. I think it's called.
It goes to a little more. We can read.
I'm not talking about
Armageddon. No, it's still.
Okay, okay. Got it.
Yeah.
I got one about Armageddon, if that was it.
Okay, I mean.
You might have to jump around.
It goes into. Let me go to.
Jump to 14.
Yeah. Verse 14, put yourselves in array against Babylon round about, all you that bend the bow, shoot at her, spare no arrows, for she have sinned against the Lord.
Yeah, and that's what's going to happen, man. Everybody going to eventually shoot their nuclear arsenal over here in Babylon the Great.
Yep.
Okay? And then they're going to try to, the Lord going to have them, you know, Babylon doesn't want this war fought in their homeland.
Yeah.
So Babylon, the Lord going to have them meet up. In that Middle East, man.
Yep.
All right. Here's some more. I got a couple.
Go ahead. Do your thing.
Yeah, cause it's going and tying into that last war, Revelation 16:16, and he gathered them together into a place in the Hebrew tongue called Armageddon.
Mm-hmm.
All right, and the Hebrew is Harmagatwan, man.
Yep.
Okay. Revelation 16, I jumped up to 14, for they are the spirits of devils working miracles, which go forth into the kings of the earth and of the whole world to gather them to the battle of that great day of God Almighty.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so this great battle, this great World War III is coming up, and we're on the brink of that, man.
That's right.
That's why it's time to, for us to, you know, be strong as ever. Mm-hmm. All right, keep fighting, because we are at the end of this thing, man.
That's
you know, we know it's getting hard. But hey, the harder it get, the harder we gotta get, you know.
Right, bro.
Oh, yeah. Anything else, bro?
Yeah,
kind of. We'll end it off with that. You know, we went on you know a couple different subjects. So the water for tuning in. You know, World War III is on the brink.
Mm-hmm.
Stay strong, stay diligent. You know, stay brotherly.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and use your brothers, man, to keep that strength. You know.
Mm-hmm.
So with that, we want to give our honor, our praise, our glory to Yahweh, Ba'ashem, Yahushua, Ba'ashem, Kakadash. Double honor to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone that rule well. Peace, blessings, grace, and safety goes out to all the Akim and Akwath. We the Akim from Mid Valley, South Carolina. Shalom.
Shalom.